I'm Coach Joy Dimacali of Parañaque Futsal. I've been coaching futsal for 4 years already. Bali, ang pinaka-main na pagkakaiba ng dalawang sport, yung football, outdoor. Ang futsal, by definition, yung indoor football, so sa loob ginagawa. Tapos ang football, 11 ang naglalaro. Bawat team, 11. Ang futsal, tig 5 naman na tao. Bagay din ang futsal sa Pilipino, kasi ang Pilipino mahilig sa basketball, di ba? So fast-paced yung laro. Futsal, ganun din. Dalimahan, mas mabilis kumpara sa football. Kumbaga, mas exciting panoorin. Ang ginagamit sa futsal, size 4 na bola. Sa football, size 5. Tapos ang bola ng football medyo mabounce. Ito hindi masyadong mabounce ito eh. Gusto namin ma-introduce yung futsal dahil marami tayong basketball court dito sa Pilipinas. Ang official size ng futsal court is 40 meters yung haba by 20 meters yung lapad. Dahil wala tayong ganung kalaking court dito sa ganitong kalaking court sa Pilipinas. So ang ginagamit na lang natin yung basketball court.
Hi, my name is Francesca Fabros, but my teammates call me the Sai. I started liking futsal because it's fun. It's a very fast-paced sport, so you don't get bored with it.
Ang advantage natin, hindi kailangan ng height sa futsal. So yung speed meron naman ng Pinoy. Siguro yung agility natural na rin sa Pilipino ngayon yun.
My name is Kathleen Ann Chepe. I am the assistant coach for the Parañaque futsal team. I think futsal will be a very big sport here in the Philippines. It will grow since you can see from the background, a lot of kids are playing. It's just here in Parañaque, we have a lot of cities and there are a lot of coaches who are introducing futsal to different provinces, different places in the Philippines.
Usually, pag bago pa lang yung bata na nag-aaral, nire-request ko muna rubber shoes. Kung talagang interesado yung bata na maglaro, tsaka ko na tatanungin kung gusto niya bumili na ng futsal shoes. Ang futsal shoes usually, non-marking. Mas magaan, mas manifest. Parang badminton shoes, parang volleyball. Kailangan bago maglaro, stretching, physically fit, dapat ang pinaka-importante sa futsal. Kumbaga, fulfillment ng coach, pagka nakita mo yung bata na gumaling, natutuwa yung magulang na gumaling yung anak niya na sa'yo nagpapa-thank you.